Yo, check it out. Isn't that the boss's wife?
Seems so.
I was expecting her to look all fancy, but she looks more like some house mom than a wife of the boss.
Stop it, idiot!
What? I'm just being honest.
Sorry for coming underdressed, dear.
Underdressed? Who told you that? I don't care about that, honey. You're already perfect.
Yeah!
Quit it, moron!
Whoa, lucky boss.
So, honey, what's the important occasion you're dressed up for?
That's for you, dear.